We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights,
that among
destructive of these men, is the right of the people to alter or abolish it, and to institute new government.
Laying its foundation on the principles men are denying its power in such form, as to them shall seem most likely
while evils are sufferable than to right themselves by abolishing the form.